Hi guys, I just wanted to joke with SpongeBob. Another mistake video. There's one in Turned On For What. Watch. Oh, you get back up here. Ready? God. Oh. Today. She's in. Wait. She's in a brown top, I mean, brown pants. Mistake. And then there is some more. I think there's one in this one. It's like one in the song. Actually, I'll just show my last. Oops, that I didn't just break my telly. I'm joking, I didn't. Oh yeah. Look, this is my other movie mistakes one. I'll just show you this one. Guys, I'm gonna show you how like the funniest music mistakes in the video. Don't be offended if they're your videos. Like, cause there's one on there, but your videos that works out. It's really funny, it's an ex-congregator. But he smiles in the middle of it. Watch. It should be there in 2 seconds. Sorry guys, it's your mind. Hear it, listen! It's what you hear it, that's the way for you to get it on your own!
Mistakes still slip through the cracks. Here are Screen Rant's biggest movie mistakes you missed. The Last Samurai. The Last Samurai's tale of 19th century Japan may rewrite several historical events and figures, but it's actually starred Tom Cruise's horse who delivers the biggest on-screen gaffe. As the film's hero arrives to muster his samurai before battle, his horse comes to a full stop before suddenly unleashing a crushing blow to a nearby extra. It seems the horse didn't care for the way it was handled and chose to take its anger out on an unsuspecting samurai, a decision every viewer can now appreciate with a laugh or a shudder. Jurassic Park. It's no secret that Jurassic Park has its fair share of mistakes, mostly continuity errors or props appearing on screen. Then there's the magical T-Rex enclosure that a dinosaur can walk out of, despite the massive plunge shown later. But one would think that a film capable of bringing dinosaurs to life would also be able to set up an actual live camera feed for programmer Dennis Nedry before he double-crosses John Hammond. But when Nedry is speaking with his contact at the Isla Nublar docks, no attempt is made to conceal the fact that he and the viewer are watching a pre-recorded video, which would have ended not long after the shot. Quantum of Solace. James Bond adventures are famous for their physics-defying action and over-the-top science, but Quantum of Solace showed it isn't just 007 who can turn reality on its head. As star Daniel Craig tracks his prey in the sun-baked harbor of Hawaii, a background maintenance worker does his best to look casual and fails miserably. Making sure not to fill the set with clouds of dust or sand is understandable, but how this floating broom pantomime made it into the finished film is anyone's guess. An overzealous extra is one thing, but Quantum of Solace is also home to one baffling error placed center stage. During a high-speed boat chase, James decides to cut power unexpectedly, causing the pursuing boat to slam up into the back of his own. Without a weapon, James grabs a nearby grappling hook and tosses it over into his enemy's inflatable boat. The rope catches and the bad guys are sent flying into the air, ending the chase. Problem is, the hook was never actually attached to anything. There's no reason for the rope to be pulled out of the boat in the first place. Audiences are left to scratch their heads at what just took place and wonder what the filmmakers could have been thinking when they filmed it. Gladiator. Ridley Scott's Gladiator pushed visual effects and swords and sandal drama into a whole new generation, but it wasn't without a few rough spots. Star Russell Crowe died, whether a member of the crew or a cast member. One will forget the first time Bruce Wayne took his tumbler to the streets, but some might not have noticed one mind-boggling mistake contained in the sequence. Moments before Batman sends the tumbler jumping from the top of a parking structure, a police officer demands that he get out of his vehicle. Just a minute later, that same police officer is shown across town demanding a description of Batman's wheels.
At least tell me what it looks like.
Apparently, he was just too good an actor to waste on one gag.
Never mind.
Star Wars. Every film buff knows that the release of Star Wars: A New Hope changed the world, not only for its box office success, but also for the clumsy story.
We'll be right back.
like and subscribe. I'm waiting to let us do 12 minutes.